Time and again, I tested you, and I saw nothing but gullible goodness. Our brother does misjudge as well. It requires no effort to trick you. You will never be the destined one. Let me help you end your sorry life. Nothing more. I've done as our brother asked. Till we meet again.
Your faith has led you here.
Rest easy.
You won't find those noisy chantings and pain screamings here. A nice, ripe melon. Want a bite? It's better than you think. Sun Wukong used it to trick that disciple of mine. Come. Come closer. Now you've found this place, I'll teach you a trick neither of them knows. Your hand. Spellbinder. It hurts no foe, but binds yourself. You'll come to understand its use. An old friend of Sun Wukong came to me, wanting some peace. I led him to the Great Pagoda. Have you paid him a visit? They say you are the Destined One. But if destiny is set, what difference do our actions make?
I thought I could aid him in his career, in return for saving my life. Little did I foresee that, following a dream, he would take my life. My soul lingered, yet he left without a trace. I sought tirelessly, only to find he had become a monk in the new Thunderclap Temple. I beg you, sir, to take my fur and wear my form. Confront him and calm my sorrowful heart. He's hiding in the side hall of the temple. Kind sir, will you lead me to him?
let go.
Yeah.
one? We should be friends, you and I.
Yeah.
the eyes that seem to make your power.
Of the future. Trickster caught you too. This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard. Join me. Let's fight our way out.
I remember what the Buddha said.
Ha ha ha.
quench your thirst for blood.
Ugh!
shall meet you in combat, devoid of any limits, to see who prevails! For others, and in time, you shall fall by their hand. I, Yellowbrow, fight solely for myself.
Rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
You potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.